It'll be interesting to see how they improve a computer as advanced as ours.
Almost curious.